there are gates along the chakra network, located at those points in the body where the chakra is most heavily concentrated. Starting at the head, they are the gate of opening, the gate of rest, of life, of pain, of closing, of joy, of shock, and the gate of death. These are what are called the eight inner gates. Their purpose is to limit the flow of chakra through the body.